I don't drive R8s. I don't like those. I drive a Daytona and I